TSA agents at the New Orleans airport stopped a passenger with an assault rifle and 163 rounds of ammunition. He was trying to board a plane headed to Houston. This happened on Valentine's Day, and officials say the gun was loaded. The TSA says the 52-year-old man now faces a fine that could be as high as $15,000. Still not clear why the man had the weapon and the ammo on him.